New tonight, a California woman sits in jail for allegedly throwing newborn puppies into a dumpster. The crime all caught on camera right outside of a business in Coachella last week. The 54-year-old was put in handcuffs late today at her home. A man who went rummaging through that dumpster found the puppies and gave them to authorities. Thousands of people were in that area for our annual Coachella Musical Festival just last weekend.